right, kiddies, it's Christmas Eve. Time for Betty Bye. Look, what story in you hit the sack, huh?
All right, Uncle Stan. How about The Night Before Christmas?
Yeah, how about that?
I mean the poem. Say it, please. Huh, please.
Okay, okay. Close your eyes, huh? Now, get the picture. Now, it was this here a dark night, see? And there was, you know, like snow. And this house was sitting out there, see? And Mom and I were settling down for a long winter's nap. So she in her black denim kerchief and I in my motorcycle cap, see? And there arose these here hooves on the roofs. Hoofs on the roof. I tell you what it was more like a clatter up there. You got a picture?
But Uncle Stan, do it from the start, like, 'twas the night before.
Okay, okay. Close your eyes, huh? 'Twas the night before, the night before...
Christmas.
Oh, yeah, Christmas. And all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse, right?
Right.
Okay. Now, the children were snestled all snug in their beds. Well, they weren't exactly snestled, you know. They were, I tell you, I had these here visions of, you know, like sweet plums.
Sugar plums.
Look, just close your eyes, huh?
Okay, Uncle Stan, but when does the Santa Claus part come?
I'm coming to it. I get the picture, huh? Remember when I told you about that there rough, what there rose up such a clatter of under? Remember?
Yes.
Well, that clatter come from this little bitty sleigh, what was fastened like to these eight tiny deers, what had the deer feet, you know?
Uh-huh.
Well, this sleigh was drove by a guy what had whiskers, kind of like Mitch Miller, only white. You dig?
I dig.
His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks, Well, what he had was this here jelly belly. I mean, he was pretty funny, but with that ho, ho, ho and all, and, I had a laugh like in spite of myself, you know?
But Uncle Stan...
Close your eyes, huh?
But the reindeer, you forgot where St. Nick whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Oh, okay, well, I'm coming to that. I get the picture, huh? You ready for the name?
Yes, yes.
Sure you're snestled in your bed?
I'm snestled.
Okay, here they come, boy. Now, Dasher. How was his name, see? Now, Dasher. Now, Dancer. Now, Prancer. Now, Marilyn. Now, Gina.
Hold it.
Now, Lola.
Hold it.
Brigida.
Uncle Stan.
Remember, dear names?
It's Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen.
Close your eyes, huh? Remember that jelly belly fella I told you about was steering the deers?
Yes.
Well, he came sliding to his hair fireplace, spread a bunch of toys around, and took off, you know? And, the silly one against the moon there, he looked over his shoulder and, he hollered a darling ad lib, which escapes me for the moment.
Uncle Stan's asleep, but what St. Nick really said was, Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Okay, they get the picture.
Close your eyes, huh?